Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam in the Isha prayer after pronouncing Sami Allahu liman hamida before performing prostration made this invocation, O Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, deliver Ayash bin Abi Rabia. Then he narrated up to Kasini Yusuf as per Ozai report and mentioned nothing after it. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1541.